just been making some music with Devlin. We've got Louis White in there with us. Nice little session, cracking on, you know what I mean? Some good dogs in the house. Now we're in the studio, Louis White, got Devlin in the booth, Dogzilla, Diet Coke, because you know what I mean? I'm a big boy out here, so we're in the studio. Long enough though, man. Burger. And it is the burger as well, because you know it's cut. You know what I mean? It's a burger, man.
It's a burger.
Come here as well, look.
People don't know about the cheeseburger, yeah? This is for the people that don't know.
Zoom in on them crystals. It's the burger as well, man. Wanna do one or what?
Sounds nice.
Yeah.
What's up? I just gotta find something to do in between that now, haven't I?
What happened to the bird's eye view? You scrapping it?
No six, no steam.
Right, let me play, just play the chorus on the loop. I'll see you soon.
I might even try and go in on that bit, look. Kind of. Yeah, let's come back. Let's do it anyway, and then she knows what kind of note if she ever does come in.
The more layers you can do, the more.
Yeah, that's it. Well, couldn't you just double up, or does it?
You have to do that.
Yeah. And action. What's going on, mate? Sweet. Tapping numbers. Tapping buttons. Rolling weed. No sticks, no seeds. You know what I mean? Home of traffic wardens. Cheese. I'm just gonna go through the demonstrations of how to fuck up your head in the studio.
Sounded nice.
I made this world for you. I'll see. I made this world for you.
Don't sound nice. I know what you're saying. I think it needs to be.
No, you can do something. It's probably different from that one.
I made this world for you.
Never take that first look.
Thanks.
Do you like that, yeah, Jim? He likes it. This is how you go in.
Ta-ra, Tim.
Because you can do that more spit.
If I give him some of this weed.
Sorry, Lou.
Come, let's have a talk.
I reckon you can probably do that more of a spitting voice.
Yeah?
This is where we're touching stars. This is where we're aiming to get to the stars, Blue. To the stars, Blue. Go on, Jim, come on.
From the bathroom.
This is where we watch the pornos. No, we've got the wank roll ready, waiting. Last night we had some beef and onion, now come. We've got some beef and onion, we've got some tropicals, yeah? Give it 10 minutes and I'll start eating that shit. This is where we cook our live shit. As you can see, we take good care of it, you know what I mean? Yep, sweet. What we've got in the fridge, probably nothing. Exactly. Couple of... a battery. I'll probably get the munchies a bit later and start going through that. And then after that, I might go ask with Devs, if me and him eat that as well. Yeah, that's nice and chill there. Look, we've got a couple of extra ones up there, I didn't see. That's a bit of Rosie Lee when we get a bit first day. And, yeah, this is where we kick the fuck back. Someone's bag. Tasty little table and that, you know what I mean? This is where it all goes on. Oh, look at this as well, look. Look who that is, eh? Catch him in page 7, the sun. Then. This is where it all goes on in here, bruv. It's the booth. Sometimes you put the light on or whatever. It's the outside view. This is the world looking in. The booth.
No, I don't know, Lou. Take it out now. I don't need it.
This is the studio.
Fine for you. What, Billy the Kid?
Back on the road, back on the grind.
Yo.
Do you reckon you should just leave it like that, bro?
That's better, isn't it? Even, yeah, I don't know, it turns out like that, man. But if I don't, I'll just try it.
Yeah, do it anyway.
What have you got there, dogs?
Huh? Lemon cheesecake. Straight from the cafe around the corner.
No, now it's the cheesecake. Now it's the proper cheese.
Bit of topping.
The cheesecake.
Here we are, about 5 seconds later. Another zoom. Studio sessions. Saturday afternoon. We had one fucked up month. Down everywhere, you know what I mean?
So it's Friday. Friday.
So it's Friday then, so I'm sad. That's the show, bruv. Oh, yeah, come and look. Documentary, Blue. You know what I mean? But that's obviously got spelling, but that's just a quick little one that I put together the other day with my mate Tom.
So what, that's what the cover's going to look like, yeah?
99%, yeah. It just needs a couple of hours,
innit?
So, yeah. All good.
Just put it again, innit?
Fuck off, I'm busy.